Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, we will talking about Falling Into Your Smile, a Chinese drama starring Xu Kai and Zheng Xiao. So up until now, it is still number one in WeTV Philippines. So the question
is it worth to watch?
So let's go.
I accidentally watched Falling Into Your Smile after we watched Blue Birthday because my sister is so fan of Red Velvet. So, number one ang Falling Into Your Smile sa WeTV and up until now, so I clicked. Bihirang-bihira lang talaga ako makanood ng mga series or drama ng Chinese. So, at first, sinilip-silip ko lang, nag-skip-skip ako kasi tinitignan ko kung mapupukaw ang attention ko based on the settings or sa situation ng episode 1. So, importante sa akin yung episode 1 guys kasi dun ako tumitingin kung papanoorin ko or hindi unless nirecommend siya sa akin. In my case kasi, tinry ko lang because curious ako dahil ilang linggo na siyang number one. And it turned out that I am super addicted to this series. Shit. Ang hirap magpigil ng kilig sobra. So, ano nga ba yung Falling Into Your Smile? Falling Into Your Smile is a 2021 Chinese drama series that was based on a novel by King Mei, also known as You Are Beautiful When You Smile. And it is directed by Xu Xiongwei. The male lead is Xu Kai and the female lead is Zheng Xiao. So, the genre is rom-com and esports theme and it has a 31 episodes. Brief introduction. Newly fresh graduate Tong Yao makes two vows to never be in a relationship with someone in the same field and to make up for the Chinese League of Legends. When Tong Yao earns her spot as the first formal female player in the China's professional league, she catches the attention of an elite team captain, Lucy Cheng. Facing doubts and inconveniences, she meets each other challenge with her own persistence and her teammate support. After much effort, what will become her vows? Will she stand on the world stage to make up for 6 years of regret? Or will she avoid a romantic entanglement within the esports world?
Guys, this is a once you pop, you can't stop series, so it can lead a viewer to watch it on a binge like me. So, when I started to watch this, I go to bed at about 5 or 6 in the morning because I was very hooked on every episode. So, what I love or what I like about this series are the undeniably chemistry of Xu Kai and Zheng Xiao. Actually, I thought Yao Qi would be a third party or some love affair for Zheng Xiao, but it didn't happen. Sorry, it was just my thought. And I also like the battle scene. I love seeing the reaction of the players while playing the game. So many cute and sweet moments by Tong Yao and Lucy Cheng. I just love this drama. Grabe.
Okay, let's go to my last say. Do I recommend this series? Definitely, yes. The intention of this series is to make viewers happy was high achieved. Although it is a common story of a bickering couple turned into lovers, but because of the esports scene, the animation, it makes it different for me. And it has a overflowing chemistry for Xu Kai and Zheng Xiao. I am hoping for them for more projects to come and for season 2 of this Falling Into Your Smile. And then, I am super impressed with the integration of humor in this series. So, every episode, it has no dull moments. So, I am so happy. And then the story also expounds the value of teamwork, friendship, and pushing to do what makes you happy. It is also focused on character development and gives us a closer look to the esports players, how they train, how they push really hard to achieve their dreams, or how life between struggles and victory. Super duper really love this series and I recommend this lalo na sa mga teenager. It has a lot of kilig moments and then makaka-relate kayo because papanahon siya. So, ayan guys, I am recommending Falling Into Your Smile. So, watch it now on WeTV Philippines. So, guys, if you already watched Falling Into Your Smile, let me know your thoughts on the comment section. And if you have suggestion, let me know again in the comment section. And thank you for watching and I hope to see you on my next video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos. Bye!